guys, here we go again. Legendary survival mode. Modded with. Let's look at the mods. Okay, here we are, the mods, Blade and Blood, Arena, Atherius, Adamant, Mysticism, and Mundus, and then some water mod, follower mod, which I like to see because it's featured. I just wanna test them out, and then we got the console graphics, free roads, lampposts of Skyrim, caves of Morrowind. I think this is a better no combat music mod. This one doesn't work really well because I can still hear combat music when I was using this. So yeah, this is probably the best choice you could install. And then no kill mobs, no kill cam, no compass, crash preventer, and the unofficial Skyrim patch. Okay, let's go. Let's continue where we left off. Yeah, we killed the bandits down here. We looted some stuff. We got some ores. Let's get some more. I know we can hit that and mine it faster, but I just like to do this because we don't wanna deplete it so that it could respawn again faster or restock, because if you deplete it, it takes longer to restock that. I just remember that at the moment. See ya. Okay, can't carry any more stuff. Need to go. A little bit more ore. That's one. That's two. That's three. So yeah, that's depleted if you hear that sound three times. So what you want to do is just stop at two. Then I think it's going to work. It will restock faster than if you deplete it. It's more colorful now, you know, for a change. We got colors popping out more, which is really nice. I like both. I like the Skyrim vanilla color palette and this one. They're both good. Let's go harvest some of these.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands hold me. Let's see. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
That's the zombie anonymous letter about the necromancers. So you wanna get that? You wanna fish? If you wanna get money fast, you wanna take a fishing rod and fish somewhere. Kill that mud crab here and take that small little mud crab. This one, the juvenile mud crab, and then take it to Riften. Go to the fishery and you will get some money. There's a bit of an advice if you want easy money to start. Oh, let's eat some of these. Guess why not, you know. Oops. Early on, you know, and then could also do the salmon roe. And Nordic barnacle thing. Oh. Go to the very bottom. Of this river. River flow. River flow. What is that? Something is following me and I can't see them. I have no compass. I have no combat music. It's a freaking mud grab. See if we got some. I don't think we did. Sometimes they get stuck in this rocks here. Let's try down here. I haven't tried this and modded. Oh, there we go. So yeah, it still works in modded. You can use flame too. get salmon roe early on. You guys are probably better than me doing this, you know. Oh, wait, I see. I think I was just seeing things that I saw a dead fish here somewhere. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, and we need to go to Tundra. Why not get some eggs too? Because I think egg and then Nordic barnacle combined also is nice. Get some money. Yeah, you wanna plant stuff here, even though if you don't wanna get this home, you can use the garden and plants will grow there. Come back and get your plants if you want. You can also like make a backpack here. I just use it mainly for cooking. Ingredients for cooking, you know.
Come along, no more stops. We need to
find. How much speech does this guy have? Speech.
Now wait a solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding as far as long as the empire
anyway?
Yourself well, you could make for a decent shield, brother.
It is closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I have news from Hagen about the dragon attack.
Fine. We'll be keeping an eye on you.
But we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
What? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kindness.
Follow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland, have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon. Take a look. Get to check inside the shop if you need anything.
steaks fit for a yarl.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, take a look. Anytime if you need a remedy. If there's anything I can help you with. I sell cures for all it. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of. Take a look.
Nothing of ours. Truckles, our suffering.
Nothing. What of my chef?
I spent a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchants.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me.
That Bart, I heard him boasting at the banner.
If you want to try, go right ahead.
I don't think anything will get you that
thing.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give them every trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thank you.
Look at this thing. Frost resist also.
Certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Dukas. Last I checked, we had some empty beds in your vast for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle? That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
He just passed you by. Talking about this guy, right? Vilkas.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
I fear you won't leave here alive. Pretty good arm you have, then.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, your blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorlin to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry. Don't always just do what you're told. Nope. Well, Kardlak is the harbinger. I have a favor to ask. I've been with my wife is in mourning, and that's a good man.
If you will, Isgrimor himself. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this.
You know this one? I saw him.
Ah, yes.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Ice Brain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember.
Hey! Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best.
Need something?
One day when you and I are on the circle, we can change how things are.
All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if...
Hey!
All the time.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here at Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Good.
Nice to have a new face around.
Ooh, what's dusk, man? Cool.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Isgrimor, and brother has his smarts.
I forgot the tomatoes right here. Let me just get it.
Dead, not for Vignar. Took me in and helped me turn my life.
Yes. Take that apple pie. Oh, well. My tomatoes. Here. randomly, though it's not guaranteed. But yeah, we got Mammoth Doors. Where's your shoulder? Here she is.
Once I've made, before I met one of the caravan leaders. You do that? Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
It's a late. Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? On my honor, I won't bother Carlotta ever again. Some parting advice?
If it's work you need, take a look.
Yes.
This is an ode to Skyrim's protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth, to the days have been gone.
You want a drink?
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Ripe fruit and fresh.
Take a look.
remember. Fresh back.
Really? I thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help. Thanks for the business.
I ain't done nothing. What? Why are you looking at it?
What? They're all empty, bruh.
I've got a hungry daughter, so selling my clothes is the only thing I have.
I'm as much annoyed as the next man, but I know there's something for once.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balder is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Who's this then?
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By the spear, Irelith was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. That dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Balder will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join. We should
Enough!
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irelith, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duty.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar. My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
I serve Jarl. Of course. It's all in this note.
Varengar. I think I've found someone who can help you with your draft. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragon. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point. I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Candle light. Let's get that. Crafting shade. Just got the archer. Fast healing. Healing light, all right. Poison rune could be nice.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's Company. You're right, sir.
Right.
Quick, before it's too late. Of course, y'all about who.
Do enchanting and smithing. So it's gonna be enchanting, smithing, archery, two-handed, heavy armor, and sneak. So heavy armor, smithing, enchanting. Archery, heavy armor, smithing, enchanting, archery. So again, archery, two-handed, heavy armor, archery, two-handed, heavy armor. Smithing, enchanting. I don't know, maybe sneak or regeneration. Or, I don't know. Snake or Restoration. I don't know which is better. I think Snake would be nice.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Release, for I love you!
Riggins, I can handle. But this talk of dragons?
Mister, could you spare a coin?
You've been seen in the company of the companions.
That's an horrible path to run.
Y'all has finally agreed to send you back to the...
Yes, House.
Soon, I can almost taste it.
I was the newest companion until you came.
Tending to the warriors of your Basker for as long as I can remember.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skyrim. If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment.
Skyrim says that I have the strength of Yzgrubble. is smart. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
Mister, oh thank you, divine, bless your kind heart.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give everything. Oh, a bit of this, a bit of that.
Where did that mine tomorrow?
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, God of life and death? I'm glad to know that because of my... I missed it. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront. I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. Thank you.
What are you still doing here? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
I can't enchant those. Enchant,
can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find out he was dead. I can't get the soul.
Oh no. One, two, stop. Okay. Ouch. That hurt. What is that thing floating in the air? I think that's Giant's Club, huh? The Giant's Club? Look, it's going up and up. Up and away. Thank you. die.
Everyone, stay back. The Markor city guard has this all under control.
Oh no.
There are no force wounds.
He tried to kill Margaret, right in front of
God. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened? Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note.
We'll handle it.
Oh, gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life. Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it. Until next time.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's close.
You here to see the Jarl? No such moves, I understand.
Hell yes.
I'm Kalsamo's nephew. I help him around the laboratory.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. Magic. That's what they always want. Never history. Never the secrets of the lost races. No, just little spells and enchantments. You idiot! You even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Glimmer. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I thought we were gonna have a damage there, but nope, we're good. Oh no, what tomatoes?
Do for you, friend.
Everything's so locked. No one wants to. Oh man, it's owned. Can't sleep, shot. I could sleep here somewhere. Grab his room. Almost room.
Need something?
What about this? Look at there. Did I sell the candlelight? Let's see. Yeah, I think I don't have the candlelight.
Figure out who owns it by yourself. Take a look. For a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markov. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Unlike my husband, Clever, I want that.
What was that you said?
Songs. Not just old memories,
but help the mead go down.
I forgot where to get that note. Do it though. Maybe not this time. I just walk towards Rorik's dead from here. See if the Khajiits are out there. Also, a quest here involving us helping people at the mines, which is nice.
Something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands are in. Let's see.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Damn force, Ward. Only a matter of time before they hit here. That I do. If you want to grab a pickaxe and dig up some iron, feel free. I'll pay for anything you bring me. Seems Skoskager mine got hit by force ward. Those madmen get more bold every season. Pavo and Gat are the only survivors. I'll be sending word to the Jarl about this. I don't know when help will come. I'm sure Pavo would be great. And we'd all rest a little easier. But that's nonsense. You can't handle a group of Forsworn by yourself. Their axes don't get you. Their magic will.
All right.
One, two, okay. too. One. Two. Okay.
It's amazing how much work goes into the little things, isn't it?
Don't have much. I'll buy everything you've dug up.
Nope. Sorry.
Oh, I can't see it. There's no compass. Alright. Let's just rely on the signs here. I'm gonna go to Rorikstead. White Run. Gretchen. Solitude. Markov. I wonder what that stone does. The stone is over here. Somewhere. Yeah, it's running. That's nice that it runs. Oh God. Look at that, it's so cool, I love it. Boom, yeah.
Ah.
this and hold on to it.
What the heck?
I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch on.
What did he give me though? I didn't see. Give me lockpicking, I think.
Someone run past just now. Great. Thanks. Bastard stole from me. I'll catch him though.
What a dumb guy. Here he is. He's over here. Man, look at those things. Those are huge, freaking. Whoa! Bro, what the heck? Swarm bow. Maybe we can chant that bow at this thing. I forgot where that stone is. Let's see what it is. I don't know where to go though. How to get there. I think it's further down this road. Up there. Not sure though. check that out. There's a house. Can he hurt me? Oh my god. Sometimes there's stuff in these things. Turns out this one has nothing. Look at the dwarven thing. Oh, check out that bridge.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
Talking about...
The finest skooma. The sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. You're mine!
Did he just dodge my heavy attack, huh? Why is he regaining health? What the heck? This is a nice bridge. Very cool. Oh man, this thing is just freaking like a tank. I got a tank with me. Pretty cool follower, huh? A tank. Boom. Alright, let's go, buddy. Man, I like the way he runs too. It's like the Protoss. Reminds me of the Protoss in StarCraft. What you call it? Thing. What the heck is that? Boom. Noise. You alright, buddy? You alright? Alright. Run along. Run along now. Okay. This way. Who are you? Farmer.
I'd stay away if I were you.
What? Why?
I'm on my way to a giant camp, and I can't guarantee those beasts won't think you're part of the offering.
Oh.
Keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to worry about.
Need any help?
I have everything under control. Thanks for offering.
Alright, good luck.
Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
Whoa, look at this thing. Where is it here, huh? Molag ball. think this is an ambush site. Yep. I hear bandits. Get wrecked, bro. Whoa. Somebody help. Running at that. That's kind of cool. Ooh. Over hungry. Want to eat. Which way are we going? To the east. I think we're supposed to go this way. Yep, that's dangerous. Look at that. Get wrecked, bro. Yeah. Awesome power. The giant's camp. So I think Rorik's dead somewhere here. Okay, here we are. Rorik's dead. That's my marker. It's way off. It's right here. Okay. Hello, Hilda. For sure, owner. Can I buy your goat?
Of course.
Here. Hey there, buddy. Come with me. I need to carry something. Okay, so next place we wanna go here. Let's take that home over there. Wait, let me see. So the fox is there. Yeah, I wanna take the home first though. So let's unmark that, and it's supposed to go northeast that way. All right, Mr. Dwarven Tank, let's go. Is she following me? this. Alright. Help. Help me. Northeast, right? Whoa. I like that he's fast, like a horse. Pretty awesome follower, man. Got a Protoss good friend here, an alien. A dragoon, I think it's called a dragoon and StarCraft. Whoa! Skiva! Just a Skiva. Got him. He was, oh, hunting rabbit. Northeast over here. Let's go, buddy. Wonder if he goes inside the house. Does he go in here? Oh, he does. Check it out. Oh no. This is very strong. Mage in here. This is a strong mage. Wow. We got freaking wrecked there. Quick save. I hate it when it loads a different save than the quick save like that. Okay, we don't want to go in there though. Some magic resist, but it's pretty strong. Let's just go. I think he just one-shot us. I'm getting cold.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. Captain Wood.
Okay.
me know if there's any...
Welcome to the Moor site. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer.
Take a look.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a lot of poison. Oh no. Woo. Get him. Get him, buddy. Kill the cars. It's here. Thank you. That. Good. You wait here and guard this place. Can't you wait here? Why can't he wait there? Let's heat up and check out this thing, man. It reminds me of StarCraft Dragoon kind of unit, or the Stalker, or the Immortal. You know, in StarCraft 2, the Immortal. Don't have tomatoes, so I think it's with hell though. Yeah, I'm gonna need a little bit of magic coming. So yeah, that's it. Alright, I need to rest now again, guys. Thank you for viewing, watching, checking the stream out. Bye bye.